Okay, so a couple weeks ago, yellow tape was put on the floor behind the material handler, and I'm noticing the sweeping up at the end of the day and the forklift driving on it that it's starting to peel up already. So I'm just removing the tape and I'm going to spray paint on the floor. So here's my finished product. Got a new paint line down. A little bit of overspray, but I think it'll be alright. So now, at the end of the day when I'm sweeping up, the dust won't and the broom won't catch on the tape because there's no tape. Little improvement.